fake it to Wiley. Designed rollout. And the pass is complete. It's Bryce Williams out of the backfield. He's in at quarterback. Ibrahim next to him. And a direct snap to Ibrahim. And he bursts through the line. Is he going to make it there? You betcha. Touchdown, Gophers. Wiley in the backfield. No Mo Ibrahim. We'll keep an eye on that. This is Wiley to the 40-yard line. Nice gain on first down. Just having a hard time getting things going consistently here in 2020. Jump down. Hoffman Bell, first catch, brought down rudely by Taylor Britt, but it's a gain of 12. Four down territory. We shall see what happens here on third and 10. Morgan, dumped down over the middle, and the tackle is made. And it's going to be enough for the first down. Play action. Morgan. Pass is complete. Upman Bell, more familiar role as a pass catcher. He is out to the 40-yard line. A pickup of 11 and a first down for Minnesota. For him back in the game. Morgan steps up in the pocket. Has a man. It's complete. Still on his feet. It's Upman Bell. First down and then some. 25 yards. For the big play, Gophers.
More shots and have some more flexibility on second down, throwing the ball as well.
Neither team has been able to score going into the wind. That's what the Gophers are doing now. Cam Wiley into the wind. What kind of speed do you got? Good speed, but not enough. He's tackled at the 15. Bit of a surprise. They left 11 seconds on the play clock. Back to the end zone. The tight end. Levin, span forward. Touchdown, Minnesota.
Credit to Nebraska's defense right now, only 59 yards given up in the third quarter, but they're winning this game.
Morgan stands in the pocket and completes the pass. Hoffman Bell down to the 43-yard line. Ibrahim next to him. Direct snap, Ibrahim charging forward, and there's the touchdown. It took a while, but the Gophers, they'd waited all day long. They needed it. Big score, first of the second half. For the Gophers.
East versus West. Mano a mano, who's the strongest in the conference?
I'm with you. I think that's a fantastic idea. Don't forget, folks, that the Big Ten Championship game presented by Discover is December 19th on Fox. And what a catch. Are you kidding me? Why wouldn't it?
Well, he should be fresh, too. He normally comes in with 31 carries a game.
Ibrahim, big gator, looking to go! Splits a tackler inside the 25! This is how you finish off a ball game. Let's see if Minnesota dares to pass the football here. Third and 7. Nope, another carry. Ibrahim salting it away. And he goes down intentionally. A 100-yard day. And now Nebraska is going to be out of time.